books with Devo on YouTube. Getting ready to see if the season has changed to autumn. It's a neat looking car, I don't drive it much. And saline S5S Raptor. And here comes autumn. Game car, the Lexus RCF, which is in this fully loaded seasonal event. I think that's what I will tackle in this particular video. And I'll probably put out another video with some other things on it. Take care of the daily excuse me, I can take care of the daily challenge after we take a look at the map.
I've got a bunch of new autumn events and a bunch of exclusive autumn rewards. You know what to do.
If you do the speed trap, you have to go 182 miles per hour on that one. And in order to unlock the Lexus, we have to use a A-Class Super Saloon. In the speed zone, have to average 86 miles per hour. And on the danger side, gotta go 558 feet. Let's look at the map. Took care of the daily challenge. Now we gotta find ourselves a super saloon.
Yay.
Not much I can tune on here. I can tune the brakes.
Signed up to another autumn championship. I'll try and find time in my schedule to come watch you drive.
Okay, that was a interesting thing to do. place is good enough. I don't like the wind, but okay, it's sort of in the higher mid-range of A-Class starting out. It's rear-wheel drive. We're talking about the 2015 Lexus RCF. It has 467 horsepower, 3,957 pounds. Specs just said, I don't really care about that stuff, but move on with the video. So we will move on with the video. Was able to get an easy zero in the drip zone.
You have arrived at your destination.
See how it races with no upgrade or tuning. Cat's edited what I just said, so I'm going to repeat it. Once you get sideways in this thing, you might not be able to save it. Thank you. Imagine if a car did that in real life. I don't think many people would be driving cars. But for some reason, the people that developed this game thinks that cars do things like that. There we go again. Yep. Let's go and see what kind of upgrades are available. I should check the battery and the camera.
Let's do that. Your destination.
Perks. 3,000 car collection influence. Drafting skills, 10%. Slingshot skills, 5%. Wow. That's big of them. 2 collisions to break a chain. Near miss skills, 20%. 10% increase in event finish influence. Passing skills, 20%. The rare scene for me, triple pass, 10%. Speed skills, 30%. And 200% more for clean skills. And we'll take a quick look here, not that there's anything gonna be able to do anything here. As it all is locked up. That was a waste of time. Upgrades. What are the first thing that we do, folks? We go all-wheel drive. Engine combinations. What do we got? 6.2 liter V8. 5.2 liter V10. 6.5 liter V12 and a racing V8. No, 4.8 liter V10. I'm assuming that this would be weight savings. Let's put the 12 cylinder. I'm gonna leave it normally aspirated. And we do have a nice looking kit here. We'll put that on there. Bit extreme. Yeah, that's better than the big extreme one, I'll tell you that much. Alright, tires, we'll put on the race compound. Alone. Upgrade the transmission. Unlock the rear differential. Upgrade the brakes. Put in the rally suspension. Sway bars front and back. And what kind of weight savings we got? 790 pounds. Go under the hood, not much room left if we want to leave it S1. I guess I can save a little weight with the drive shaft. that's our upgrades. 124,900 credits lighter in the account. Our weight is down to 3,286 pounds, 797 horsepower, and our skid pad's a little better. Tuning, we lower the tire pressures. Gears look nice and symmetrical. Put in our alignment numbers. Back off on the front stiffness on the sway bar. Increase the stiffness in the front springs. Increase the stiffness in the rear springs. I think 6 inches is a decent ride height, if we can get there. I'll be damping alone. And that's unfortunate that we weren't able to have with that, with the Rocket Bunny kit, we can't have front downforce tunable. That's stupid. But that's to be expected. Tune on the brakes. Tune on the rear differential. Okay, our estimated top speed is 216 miles per hour. Braking is okay. Acceleration looks okay. likes the walls. If I wasn't bouncing off the wall so much, we would have been all right. That's interesting. Kind of hard to drive when you have a stuttering view of things. Go ahead and take it on to this drag way here. Got a little careless on that bend there. We're You're still able to cruise to the wind. So that was a look at the Lexus RCF, new to the game. It's very capable in the S1 class. We probably do all right in the S2 class. But thanks for watching, folks. We'll catch you in the next video. Bye for now.